Hello! With the new SiteGrinder WordPress and Advanced Blog plugin, SiteGrinder now supports the outputting of three different types of blogs. I want to quickly go over these. Originally, if you had the control add-on, SiteGrinder supported something called the blog hint. The blog hint was just a very quick way of getting a blog onto your site, and there's very little control over its appearance or its functionality. This hint is still supported. SiteGrinder, with the advanced WordPress and advanced blog plugin, SiteGrinder now supports a host of new hints. One that is comparable to the old blog hint is now the quick blog hint. So this hint here will also output just a blog very quickly with everything that you would expect for the blog to have. The quick blog hint does support quite a bit of customization, and we'll see that in a future video. The quick blog hint can be output to one of two places, a new advanced blog that will work with the control add-on, or a WordPress theme. And so those are the two new types of blogs that SiteGrinder supports, and we will see them in the future. Thank you.